Hello, good wishes to everyone. We are back to our class. See, I feel happy to see you in this session. In this session, we are going to learn about preposition. That is, in preposition, we are going to see deeply about in the verb preposition in. Yes, see, for what purpose, in what, that is, in which situation we will use this word in, we are going to learn deeply, right? Let's learn that. Before that, let us recall what is preposition. Yes, preposition, that is before placement, right? So preposition means it always shows time, direction and place, that is positions, right? These are collectively called as, that is time, direction and place, that is positions, right? It always indicate the positions of the concerned person or a thing or any event, right? Next, noun. Noun is nothing but naming word. Already you knew that. Name of a person, place or a thing. Yes, anyhow it is a naming word, right? So now with preposition, yes, we are going to learn about that. Yes, so especially in the word, the preposition in, wherever it is, whenever we should use. Yes, the usage of in, for word, for what purpose we are going to use in. Yes, we will use in. So these and all we are going to learn in this session, right? Let's see that. See, first, see, there are many situations, there are many purposes, yes, but I have given only few purposes here, right? So let's learn that. First, fall in. Yes, fall in. See, this, a child.
Delay in, yes, you know that delay, it will take some time,
That is the meaning of that word, delay. Yes, see, it will not come the accurate time, the fixed time. Yes, it will always, yes, make some late, yes, for the arrival, for the concerned person's arrival or anything's arrival. Yes, if for example, we apologize for the delay in door delivery. Yes, students, look at the sentence. We apologize for delay in door delivery. Yes. So, see, we apologize for delay in door delivery. That is, for door delivery, they took some time. Yes, it's getting late. Yes, so they are asking apology. That is, sorry, excuse. Yes, for that situation, we can use this word, delay in. Yes, why you are delaying your work always? Yes, we use task. So, anyhow, we can put according to the situation, we can use that word. Yes, delaying. Anyhow, it's getting late. Always it will take more than the fixed time. Yes. Next. It is based on the punctuality. Yes, it is not perfect in its work always. Right. Next. Belief in. That is believe. Hope. Expectation. Yes, confidential. So, the meaning is that is confidential. Yes. So, believe, I believe you always. Yes, I'm having confident. Yes, confidentially, I'm believing you. Yes, so that's the meaning. Let me write one example. Belief in. She has lost her belief. See here, look at the sentence. She has lost her belief in God. Yes. So belief in. Now with preposition. Yes. See, belief in God. That is hope in God. I have lost my hope in God. Yes. So she has lost her belief in God. So anyhow, this is the actual meaning. Yes. So believe, confidential, expectation, be hoping. Yes. So that is the meaning. Anyhow, we are believing anyone or anything. Yes. Next, succeeding, success, getting victory. Yes. So what are the actions or what are any situation or any competitions? Yes. Any field of work, we are getting victory. Yes. That is the exact meaning of succeed. Yes. So succeed in. I bless you to get succeed. Get succeed in your life. Yes. Yes, succeed in. See, I bless you to get succeed in your life. Yes. So anyhow, I'm wishing you to get success in your life. Yes. So success, victory. Yes. So that is the meaning of succeed. Yes. So that is a confidential. We are saying with confidence. So confidential process. Yes. Confidential. That is mannerism. That is what are the situation we are in. So according to the situation, we are being in confidential. Yes. So hope, we are expecting. So whatever it is, based on the victory. Yes. So succeed means great success. Yes. That's it. So these are the purposes. According to the circumstances, we can use this word in. Yes. So in, it always denotes that is time. Yes. In place also. In, at means time. In place, it always indicate place. Mostly it is used for place, to denote or indicate, to refer place, right? Because preposition always shows what? Time, direction and place. Yes, so that is the preposition. So this is one. preposition word. Just we learned only one about only one word, that is a, right? So in future coming videos, let us learn some other word. Yes. So thank you for being a part of the session. Thank you.